Well, hello everyone. Good evening, and thank you all so much for being here tonight. And thank you for those who are joining us online this evening via our live stream. Welcome to the beginning of the second week of the 2024 UARC Jazz Festival. And my name is Jake Hertzog, and it is my absolute pleasure to be here tonight hosting everyone. The journey to this stage has been fantastical. It has been a dream of mine for a long time to create a large ensemble work, and to have been able to live that dream and share it with so many friends and colleagues has been a profound experience. There is a long list of folks to thank that have made this project possible. First and foremost, I must thank South Arts for awarding me a Jazz Road Creative Residency grant to do this project. The Jazz Road program is a national initiative of South Arts, which is funded by the Doris Duke Charitable Foundation with additional support from the Andrew W. Mellon Foundation. And these organizations play an invaluable role in supporting the arts, artists, and arts ecosystems across the country. I want to thank the University of Arkansas Department of Music for providing support and rehearsal space, and my many colleagues who were enthusiastic about sharing this journey with me and have provided me with constant advice and lots of connections. I want to give a special thank you to our friends at Haxton Road Studios for working with all of us on the recording of this music. And I also want to thank my colleagues in the University of Arkansas Jazz Program for including this event in this year's UARC Jazz Festival. We have some more incredible shows coming up Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of this week with our special guest, Papo Vasquez. And of course, thank you to the Faulkner Center for the Performing Arts for hosting us this evening and for supporting projects like this one. And finally, I want to thank this incredible group of humans on stage tonight. Please welcome the Ozark Jazz Philharmonic. Let them hear it. In the rhythm section, Matt Nelson, Garrett Jones, Chris Peters, and Tomoko Kashiwagi. Y'all can keep clapping. This is fun, right? On the trumpets, Rich Ruley, Cameron Summers, Ben Hay, and Bill Gable. On the trombones, Corey Mixdorf, Shay Pierce, Michael Olefsky, and Jason Hausback. And on the saxophones, Rick Salen and Michael Hanna, Alicia Patillo, Sarah Hetrick, and Austin Farnham. And this amazing string section, urging Colin Dayton Strick, Grace Clark, and Pecos Singer. Give it up for this band. Now there's an old famous saying from a famous song, I get by with a little help from my friends. And it could not be more true than for this project. It has been an honor to work with the arranger, conductor, and orchestrator, the brilliant maestro who's backstage right now. Let him hear it, Susumu Watanabe. Yeah. So this piece is called Anthropoesia, the poetry of being human. And it is a concerto for jazz guitar and jazz philharmonic. I wrote this music with a sense of grandeur and this musical exploration of the wild, miraculous madness that we all feel, the joy of that human experience. And after 6 months of Susumu and I writing and arranging, this entire group spent the last several weeks rehearsing and recording everything we're about to play for you tonight live for the first time. The album is going to be released next year. And we're going to play this tonight like a classical piece from beginning to end, nonstop. But it's still a jazz gig, so if you like what you hear, we would love to know about it. So once again, thank you all so much for coming tonight. I'm going to let the ensemble tune up, get ready, and I'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. The Ozark Jazz Philharmonic. Susumu Watanabe. Give it up for the strings. Give it up for the rhythm section. Give it up for the trumpet section. Give it up for the trombones. Give it up for the saxophones. Thank you so much, everyone. My name is Jake Hertzog. We've had a great time. We hope to see you back very, very soon.